Is it believable to have a spaceship spin around a weight for artificial gravity? In my narrative universe, there will be ships that use a 1 gram acceleration for artificial gravity. However, when they are not accelerating, whether on a longer journey at a constant velocity or simply anchored at some random location, is it feasible for the ships to extend a weighted anchor and create a spin for artificial gravity? I am aware this tether would need to be super strong and very long. Is this a reasonable concept, or should I find another way for the crews to have relative comfort in space?
Yes, but there are conditions. If we look at the formula for acceleration simulating artificial gravity, $ equals r2 pi over t squared, $r equals radius from center of rotation, $a equals artificial gravity, $t equals rotating spacecraft period, see artificial gravity for additional details, we see no actual requirement for a full circle. Any point on the path of rotation works, regardless of whether or not the rest of the structure is there, as long as structure exists to confine loose objects and transfer the force back to the center of rotation. The most classic form of this is the grand circle. This allows you to walk around in a larger space, and offers nice things like structural redundancy, but a single living capsule connected to a tether cable and spinning it around a given point will result in the same apparent gravity as an entire wheel. This is effectively using the simple bucket on a rope demonstration that proves artificial gravity works at all. We do, however, have to keep in mind some things such as the Jonabekov effect or tennis racket theorem when designing our layout of masses. Failure to account for this may result in interesting rides for any passengers. We also probably want to be smart about what we use for the masses. Carrying a lump of steel around for no other reason than to be a counterweight is counterproductive. It is probably a better idea to design something like a habitation module that is played out and spun around an engineering core. Even splitting the craft into two sections and spinning them up with thrusters can work. As for the needed strength of the cable, as long as you aren't placing large masses outside of the habitat's gravity ring, then the cabling needed to tether the craft is the same as you would need to safely lift the module on Earth. The entire module's mass, spun up to simulate roughly 1 gram, effectively weighs roughly what it would if sitting still on a planet with 1 gram.